Hey everyone, welcome back to Prime Picks. Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to use the WASender reseller rights. In this guide, I'll walk you through everything you need to get WASender up and running, whether you're setting it up for yourself or sending it to a client. Before we start, let's check if you have WinRAR or any other extraction software installed on your computer. If you don't, no worries. I'll guide you through the process. Simply search for WinRAR on your computer. If it's not installed, don't panic. Let's go ahead and download it. Open your browser and search for WinRAR. Click on the official WinRAR website link. Once there, scroll down to find the correct version for your system. In my case, I'm using the 64-bit version. Click on the version that matches your system, and after the download finishes, click on the installer to begin the installation. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the installation. Find your WASender.zip file and right-click on it. Choose the option that says Extract To and select your desired location. In this case, I've chosen to extract the contents into a folder called WASender. It's Extract Folder in same location. Inside your folder, you'll see two zip files and one image file. One zip file is called setup.exe. The setup.exe file is your main installation file. And the other is keygen.exe. Keygen.exe is used for generating your activation key. Now, let's start with the installation. Double-click on setup.exe to begin the installation process. Follow the simple on-screen instructions to install WASender onto your computer or send it over to your client. Next, go to the Keygen folder inside. You'll find the keygen.exe file. Now it's time to activate WASender. You'll see a box to paste your activation code, like the image shown. Choose the activation period you need, whether it's 1 day, 30 days, or 365 days. Click the Generate button to generate your activation key. Once generated, copy the key and paste it into the activation window in WASender.